first of all, this is a Kolke flask and this is copper sulfate salt. First, with spatula, we will add copper sulfate. And this is dilute HCl. This is the blue flame, which is evolved. This is an exothermic reaction.
Good.